A new day dawns in Dhaka. The first rays of sunshine clear away all traces of slumber, and the capital of Bangladesh wakes up to yet another vibrant day. Bangladesh is an independent nation with a growing population striving for development of their country. Growth in industries and private enterprises continue to receive constant support and impetus from successive governments. A number of export processing zones operate under a well-organized policy which aims to boost foreign direct investment in the industrial and service sectors. Ready-made garments, leather goods, jute products, tea, frozen foods, bicycles, ceramics, footwear, and pharmaceuticals are some of the successful items exported from the country. Bangladesh also imports various industrial equipment and other essentials from various parts of the world. Trade in Bangladesh is facilitated by a variety of transport available all over the country. The nation's two seaports in Chittagong and Khulna are connected by road and inland waterways. There are three international airports in Dhaka, Sylhet and Chittagong with cargo flights mainly operating from Dhaka. The key business sectors of the A.P. Møller - Mærsk Group, headquartered in Copenhagen, Denmark, covers oil and gas exploration, supply services, shipbuilding, container building, terminal management and operation, liner and logistics business, as well as managing stores in the retail sector. Mærsk Line, Damco, Safmarine and MCC have created opportunities for a large number of Bangladeshi manufacturers supplying to major customers across the world. At Maersk Bangladesh, human resources is our greatest asset. Training and information sharing is the key to the continuous development of our employees. The winning team is well positioned to deliver the best value propositions to our customers by truly understanding their business and needs, at the same time creating opportunities in global commerce. A.P. Møller - Mærsk places high priority on environmental issues throughout its activities. Locally, the A.P. Møller - Mærsk Group drives a number of initiatives every year to ensure that we are acting responsibly in the area of our business. Traffic awareness, educational projects, park beautification, relief and rehabilitation program for natural disaster victims are some of these initiatives. Maersk Line in Bangladesh offers some of the most versatile shipping solutions and is equipped with state-of-the-art communication tools and operational facilities. It operates with the same system solutions as used by other Maersk offices around the world. Today, Maersk in Bangladesh is the largest shipping company. Maersk's high expertise in handling temperature-controlled cargo has created opportunities for traders to expand the reefer commodity base in Bangladesh. A large number of Bangladeshi reefer commodities can now be found prepared and ready to eat in many parts of the world. Maersk Global eSolutions are equipping clients with cutting-edge communication tools and enabling them to avoid many challenges related to booking, shipping instructions, bills of lading preparation and more. Maersk in Bangladesh has pioneered the introduction of remote bill of lading printing. Customers availing this service are privileged by getting the bills of lading at their own locations. Consistent delivery of quality services is widely dependent on our suppliers, which include feeder operators and CFS facility operators. Maersk's excellent business relationship with suppliers has enabled it to cater to the customers' demands in unique ways. Damco, the leading logistics provider in Bangladesh, has played a significant role in this growth by providing the country with efficient shipping and logistics solutions. Damco in Bangladesh, offering a one-stop service in total supply chain management, has ensured point-to-point delivery with the shortest possible lead times and increased visibility of the supply chain to the customer. Damco's advanced software, robust electronic data interchange facilities, and web-based tracking systems enables its customers instant monitoring of their shipment from anywhere in the world at any point of time of the supply chain process. Damco's in-depth understanding of local complexities and dependencies of the supply chain process has meant that it is able to offer skilled and innovative solutions. Our wide product range covers ocean management, supply chain management, air freight, and sea air local tracking and custom house brokerage. Damco also offers value-added services including CFS GOH consolidation, palletization, shrink wrapping, barcode label printing, label attaching and barcode scanning, snake loading and document management. SAF Marine is an independently managed company within the A.P. Moller Maersk Group since 1999. The company now operates in over 120 countries worldwide. SAF Mariners are personal, committed, and make it their business to make a difference when taking care of customers' cargo needs. The main regions of activity of SAF Marine in Bangladesh are trades to and from West and Central Asia, Africa, Europe, and North America. Today, MCC stands out as one of the largest intra-Asian container service providers with multiple weekly sailings to and from all major ports in the region. MCC's own specialized feeder network ensures a comprehensive coverage with reduced lead time and improved reliability. Bangladeshi businesses and industries work tirelessly to meet increasing demand for goods and services. In their effort to further develop the country, Maersk and Damco continue to play an integral role. We take Bangladesh to the world, bringing the world to Bangladesh.